zeta equals theta times x plus phi to the 10th, whatever, 10,000th thingy exponent, over 10 times x to the x squared.
Sorry, you fell in the pit of boredom and now it's a dead end. Please try a different devotion, because this one wasn't really a devotion.